That was 4 faults there in a time of 36.38 for Cara McFadden. Now we have one correction for Kate Lynch. Kate Lynch had 4 faults at fence number 8. So she's 4 faults. So that is a correction. 4 faults in 27.90. So we have Stephen Gibbons jumping now with DELPHI SAMMY, and this is owned by Noel Benson.
Out of the ground,